you know, I always believe that design is very dynamic. What Manish Kumat was maybe 10 years back is not the same Manish Kumat which is now today. Today's Manish Kumat is very, very minimalist, very, very simplistic. That rawness, that simplicity, that design which is devoid of all these cosmetic layers, that is Manish Kumat at the moment. What I would like to emphasize on is, you know, there is something like design management. How you manage your practice, because you know this is such an individual thing that most of the designers, they try to manage their design practice in a very different way. We over here in our office, we have a team which is dedicated for architecture, which is one which is dedicated for interiors. Each and every project comprises of a team of four. One is for the studio and one is for the site for architecture, and again one is for the studio and one is for the site for interiors. So these four, they make up a team for each project which is assigned on day one, and then they work in tandem, they work together, and the fifth person for all the project remains me. So first of all, the first point of contact remains the team which interacts with the contractors on the site, which interacts with the client. Client knows very well whom to talk to, when to talk to, and in case if they have any problem, they come to us. So this process has worked out very well for last so many years, and this way we are able to, you know, deliver better kind of services to the client. You know, I always believe that design is very dynamic. Design evolves. What Manish Kumat was maybe 10 years back is not the same Manish Kumat which is now today. Today's Manish Kumat is very, very minimalist, very, very simplistic, who believes in organic things, who believes in sustainability, who believes that a lot of cosmetic layers which has come into design, they can be taken out. Design can be made naked. Design can be, you know, become. Design can become very raw, and that rawness, that simplicity, that design which is devoid of all these cosmetic layers, that is Manish Kumat at the moment.